Hello, I'm Matt Cuff from House.com. I'm here with Matt from Bourbon Manufacturing and Lib Tech Snowboards. How are you doing?
Doing great, bud. How are you?
It's a good day.
It's gorgeous.
Day two out here.
Yeah. Yeah, day two.
Yep. So far, we've been doing a lot of riding. We're checking out a lot of 19 stuff. This is a new board to the Lib Tech line, the T-Rice Orca.
Oh, beautiful.
Such a sweet graph.
Yeah, it's insane. This artwork turned out phenomenal.
Yep.
But really, yeah, what you have here is Travis Rice requested a short, fat, powder-friendly board to add to his line, and Travis gets what he asks for. So, again, yeah, that's basically what you have, a nice wide board that has a little bit of taper to it. As you can see on the tail, it has this just nice kicked up tail,
yeah.
So you can really load a lot of power in the back seat,
yeah.
There. So a good groomer board that you can really lay on edge, but of course, and then look at that base. That's just really nice.
And I suppose that's centered, of course.
Yes. Yep. Yes, sir.
Yep. Yep. So it's got mad traction. It's got C2. Mm-hmm. So it's still playful, but you can still put it on a solid edge.
Yes.
This is a fun looking board. And one thing that really stands out besides the graphic, like you said, like that tail really kicks up pretty fast.
The orca tail.
Orca tail.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Awesome, man. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment or a question. Let us know what you think of the T-Rice Orca when it drops. This fall at thehouse.com. Matt, thanks for being here.
Always a pleasure. Thank you.
Watch and subscribe, ladies and gentlemen. Watch and subscribe.